how are your findings different from what Islam actually believes about Jesus?
Well, Islam doesn't believe that Jesus was crucified, first of all. Islam mm-hmm. believes in the virgin birth. Jesus was most definitely crucified, and my book does question the historicity of the virgin birth. Jesus was most definitely crucified. Jesus was most definitely crucified. Jesus was most definitely crucified.
He grants, unlike most Muslims, that Jesus died by crucifixion. He grants that Jesus' followers were convinced that they had seen someone risen from the dead.
Excuse me, David, I got to ask you, I got to break in and ask you here. You said that Reza Aslan affirms the crucifixion of Jesus?
Jesus died by crucifixion, so...
Yeah.
Sam, correct me if I'm wrong, but does that not contradict the plain word of the Quran?
Chapter 4, verse 157 plainly says that Jesus was neither killed nor crucified, but it so appeared unto them, meaning the Jews who thought they had killed Jesus.
So he was not killed or crucified,
exactly.
And yet in Zealot, mm-hmm. he was.
Yes.
Yes,
so apparently Reza Aslan, despite his self-identification as a Muslim, is actually a hypocrite, a munafiq, yeah. someone who has apostatized from the genuine Islam and is in heresy, according to the Quran itself.
That's why he's fortunate to be living in America, because if he lived in a Muslim land, what would they do to a munafiq?
Well, they would have to kill him.
Yeah.
That is the penalty for hypocrisy, for apostasy, and for heresy in Islamic law.
My book about Jesus overturns pretty much everything that Islam also thinks about Jesus as well.